Earlier this week, two groups, the Citizens for Responsibility and Ethics in Washington, along with the National Security Archive, filed a lawsuit against Donald Trump and his staff for allegedly violating the Presidential Records Act. And in their lawsuit, they claim that the fact that the Trump administration is, one, deleting their tweets, which should be preserved as presidential records, according to the lawsuit, and the fact that they are using encoded messaging apps that automatically delete messages between staffers and the president, they are violating this Presidential Records Act. Now, what this act specifically says is that any communications from the president and his staff must be preserved. They're under wraps for 5 years after the president leaves office and are not subject to Freedom of Information Act requests until after that 5 year period when they become public record. The Trump administration is skirting this law by having these encoded apps that delete these messages so that these communications cannot be preserved and looked at by the American public. Now, obviously, that does present a very big problem for the public. If the Trump administration had nothing to hide, they wouldn't be using apps that automatically delete their messages. If Donald Trump wasn't trying to cover his bases, he wouldn't be deleting old tweets. Now, keep in mind, when President Obama was in office, every tweet sent out by the president was preserved under the Presidential Records Act. They treated every single one of them as if it was an official presidential proclamation, left them on record, archived them, preserved them. They didn't do that because they were forced to. They did it because they understood the need for transparency in at least one part of the administration. Donald Trump has gone above and beyond that by deleting old tweets, by having these encrypted conversations with his staffers, by staffers having encrypted conversations with one another. Clearly, they're saying things, talking about things, doing things that they don't want us to know about. I am hoping that this lawsuit from Crew and the NSA is going to result in Donald Trump being forced to essentially relinquish his Twitter account over to the federal government so that they can preserve all of these tweets. I'm hoping that it forces them to stop using these encrypted communication methods. Because eventually, if he leaves office by being impeached, or if he serves out his full term, we will eventually need to know what they said. Because we need this man to go down as the worst president in the history of the United States. Not just because it looks bad for Republicans, but because he's such a narcissistic jackass that is the legacy that he deserves. And if he keeps deleting these conversations, it's gonna be a lot harder to prove to some of his more ardent supporters what a jackass he truly is once he leaves office. If you like this video, make sure that you like, comment, and share, and most importantly, subscribe to our YouTube channel. And if you want to help support Ring of Fire, go to patreon.com/theringoffire. Become a monthly patron to help support independent progressive media.